And this is the Akbari school and the Barakhan garden in Jagita. See the view. How is it? Final view of the building. We are standing in front of the Akbari Square, which is known as Dark Bangla. See the board and the falls. Take it here. See that. See that the fountain area. In that Jahangir Stone's garden. All the Jahangir Stone and garden. This is me, Sadat, and this is Mohsen. We arrived in a Jahangir's tomb today, and we will visit it. And we are standing in front of the Baranbari, which is side to the Jahangir's tomb. Let's see how it looks and which type of area that is, and see that. And we are going inside the Baranbari. Let's see the roof. How it looks, but it is totally ruined. It was not maybe 500 years old. You see that? This is the wall boundary of the Jahangir Tomb. It was constructed by Shah Jahan Jahangir's son in 1637. There is a garden outside the tomb. Makbara Jahangir. There is a garden outside the Jahangir's tomb. It was constructed by the Shah Jahan the Great. Who was lately buried in the Taj Mahal in Agra. See that garden. Gentle the fountain. That's the building of the Jahangir's tomb and grave area. That's the garden. see that is the Jangi stone. This is it. It was constructed 4,500 years ago in 1637 by the great Emperor Shah Jahan. This is it. The building is how greatly decorated in old historical building style and the hand level perspective. We came inside the dome. This is the side of the dome. And that is the roof. That's the whole room. The other side of the garden. See this. But it's quite old, not renovated now. This side's outside view and view of the wall. How greatly decorated it is with little marble and design. See the pillar on the right side. 70 much of Jangi stone. Other one. And this one is pillar. Now. This is the third side of the tomb. This is the third side of the tomb. The floor on this side. And also the garden, fountain, and the wall boundary and trees. Hi. It's a room. The dome. Eh? Finally we arrived at the front gate of the town area, and this is the whole garden. That's the upper court known as the dark one. Yeah. We are going inside the tomb and Makbara Jahangir.
इसको कहते हैं संगे बादल, ये संगे बादल इसका नाम है, ये संगे मुस्सा है, ये संगे खटू है और ये संगे मरमर है और ये संगे इडली है, ये पान के संगे पत्थर बगैर बिजली के बगैर
तो फोर फाइव टाइम मार्बल यूज कर एंड के लाइट विदाउट एनी लाइट और we are entering in the last part of the grave of the Jahangir and see the decoration that area. See that? That is the tomb of Jahangir. This is the roof. See how much it is decorated. It's white color. This is the graveyard of Jahangir. And we say thank you from Sadhak and Mohsen in the Jahangir.